So choose your way. Do you want to come out the window or do you want to go out the door? Which way? I will come in. Okay. I'm coming. Place a trap by the door. Place your traps by the door.
No.
Break the door. Willie's trapped. No matter what, because either way, he's got to come through. He's got to come through everywhere. Come on, come on, come hit me.
Oh, sweet.
Come on. Told you, now come here. Batter up. Told you, don't. Oh, Ash, oh, sis, it's time for me to kill you now. Where you at?
I can't tell you.
Why? Because you don't want me to kill you.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me where you are. I'm coming up to Blair's, so. Nowhere over here. Are you off the map?
I can't tell ya.
In this house. You're hiding somewhere, little hoochie. And that's why the kid, like, I'm gonna go find, I'll search it. Aha! I see a window open. Or is this the house that kid Willie at? No, this door must be fresh. I heard that. I heard it. Here it is, here, little.
Ooh.
Make me. That was nice. I can't see. You're in here somewhere.
Where?
That's what I'm wondering. Because this is the only other place that has a door that's locked.
Mm-hmm. Anyone out
there? Are you lucky? You're under this band, you little glitch thing.
Bring a gun.
Let me get it.
He's
oh, that's not
us.
Fair.
Help! Mm-hmm.
She's under this bed. No, she's not. I see her little shadow. Making me think you glitched. Come on, tell me where you're at.
Can't tell you.
Then I guess I have to smash your skull into a door. Oh, you're up here. You are at Blair's. I knew you were here all along. God, I got bad water speed. Why'd you waste those firecrackers, you little hoochie? Use them on. Oh, I see you. Hi, friend. Bring that booty. Come on, shoot me. Shoot me.
Go!
Shoot me. Aww. Oh, yeah. I tried blocking it, but it didn't work. Sure, she ain't got no way to escape. I'm gonna. How many minutes does this place have? There's one.
Go by the window, hun.
That window, yeah. Come get me.
Go.
Torture.
Why you're dead. Cause you gotta go.
Oh, you did to me,
honey.
Mm-hmm. It's your doom. When you go out. Hard money.
Oh, I went around it. Ha ha.
Darn you, little Tiffany. Come here.
Oh, got ya. Oh.
She always needs a way to find a pot trap. This is unfair.
You want some more?
Oh, you
want
to fight me now? You want to fight me? It's the thing. You're going to fight? You're going to fight? Yeah, I know you're a chicken. I knew she was a chicken.
Because
she don't want to fight me, that's the thing, she's scared. Because she knows what Jason can do. I'm out of traps, so I can't place any traps on this. Darn it, Brandon. You thinking I'm dumb enough? I gotta do to whoop you. Stop running inside this house. Fight me like a man or a woman, or one you want to call it in your opinion. This is a darn radio. This ain't no. I really did lose her. It's funny.
Find the car.
I don't trust you. You lie so much. Somewhere, I heard that scream. Where? You weren't in this house, you Gucci. I thought I'd come out of it. It's little. I'm not dumb. I'm leaving. I'm not coming back, okay? You
I guess he lost me. I don't know. You see him where?
I've done left the house, so it don't matter. I done left the place, so she can come out anytime she wants and run. Now, I'm hiding somewhere good. We're gonna play a little game of hide and seek. Come find me. Come on, Ash, come find me. You know what? I've been right here by this house the entire time, you little turd. You ain't came out. I've been stalked the entire time. Don't fall for that baloney. Why? I keep getting stuck. This is unfair. Hashtag, you're playing unfair. Now I gotta figure out where she went.
I'm surprised Tommy hasn't come yet. Shit, I'm stuck. big boy. Let's go play.
I don't see you anywhere.
Oh, I see you.
No, you don't. You don't see me.
Yes, I do.
I'm a ninja. How do you see me?
You're by that cabin.
What cabin? Tell me.
You're coming to the barn.
I am not coming to no barn. I know what you see.
Ooh,
1 minute.
Oh, no!
You ain't going nowhere, you little hoochie. I forgot. I have to hit that window on time in order to make you not go in it.
Proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home.
Oh, I feel bad for Willie. I turned his head, twisted it sideways, and then turned it backwards.
Level 63.
She got tossed through an open window. I bet that made my head. Excuse me. Let's see. Ash, me and Ash are the booty twins. You're the weird one. What level are you? You have the level. You're able to beat Tiffany, I think, at level 23, right?
No, I'm still 22.
No, you're 23 now. Let's see if it lets you.
Yeah, you're level 23.
Remember, she's in the counselor. Go see if you can find Tiffany. She unlocks at 24. There we go.
We're all bitches.
There, we're all booty twins. Booty. Nice. A horror movie. If you like having a affair with the counselor, then the killer will find you instantly and kill you. Well, that's never a good thing to look up into a horror movie. Who does AJ remind you of?
AJ?
Yeah. AJ reminds me of Violet off part 4. I mean, part 5 where Jarvis was in whatever.
Willie.
Yes, Willie.
The dork.
Booty sisters.
I have to do something. I
have to escape.
But which booty is he gonna go after first? Are you ready to escape from the car? I got car keys, battery, and I've already found gas. I ain't found none of that stuff. Oh. This is never good. I'm leaving this place because I know this is where Willie will go right first.
Uh-oh.
What is he on you?
Oh, that was a glitch.
If Willie was smart, have you already used your teleportation thing, Willie?
Yeah.
Well, if you were smart, you would have captured the force. That's where I was. But now I'm gone. Yeah. That is your woman.
He's such a doo-doo brain.
I see your big butt. I see you. I'm calling Jarvis.
Is anyone out there?
You'll
have to come in here, Crystal. Do me. Tommy has been called. Waiting for Willie to show so I can whoop his butt.
Thank you.
Ash, are you running from him right now? Yes, you are. Wait, I got some plans. I'm starting some plans up. Don't come my way, though. Come my way, I'm dead. I got the perfect plan sketched out already. It's gonna be epic! The trash talking, moon walking, sex wannabe beast. that every girl wants to get their hands out. Not really, I was just saying that to be funny. One second till the police arrive. And I already know which side they're gonna be on. So, if I'm either at the right exit or I'm at the wrong exit. I'm at the right exit. I'm gonna go ahead and release these firecrackers. Come on, Ash.
Let's get together.
What are you doing? You're coming the right way. Come on. My good way for you. We're waiting for you at the exit. That's where the exit where the cops are. We're twerking for you.
You're giving me a lap dance.
You coming to the exit, Willie, or did you go to the wrong one? It's the exit with the police on. No!
Called Tommy too.
Good job, Willie.
Yeah, good job.
Mommy is proud of you. But it's time to come home.
I'm gonna rate this match 0 out of 0 stars. I'm sorry, this match really wasn't good. Willie didn't even get a chance to kill us. I seen him play some tricks and I seen, oh boy, I better run. Good It was either me run now and pick me up, and I used my pocket knife on him. Mm-hmm. But at the same time, if he would have picked me up, I still wouldn't have had my pocket knife because I threw it down on the ground after he left. Either way, I would have been dead. We're gonna go to. You don't like small maps, do you?
Really?
I miss booty. Who wants some booty? God bless you. That snake sneeze, that second sneeze was uncalled for, but the first one I could take.
That third one
was very necessary. You need to go get your nose checked out because you sneeze too much. A normal person only sneezes once a day. You being evil, you probably sneeze more than once a day, so. Evil people sneeze about 4 or 5 times a day. Willie's gonna get lagged out, I believe. She's still loaded.
Ha ha.
Yep, Will got out. Well, who's it gonna be, me or Ash? It's me! Are we gonna be nice and let us escape or what? Or we have to kill you?
I can't believe he killed them.
I'll make Ash suffer because she's the evil one. Willie, where's she at? First things first, I need to check this file.
There you go. He's in.
Where to hear him? Oh, as soon as Willie jumped back, it started lagging really badly now.
Heh. Oh, robot's stupid. Like,
it's not like he's gonna tell me. I'm muted. I can't even hear y'all.
Shake that booty.
Oh, I thought. Oh, hey. I can't wait for the virtual cabin. Now I'm gonna check back and back.
Wrong one.
You little evil turd.
here. I said it. You're an evil turd. Where you at? Tell me.
Nope.
I don't want to have to swirl you in a toilet that I just got done taking the poop in. I'll tell you where you are.
Nope.
I'll find you. And then once you do, you're doomed. Let's go up here. Are you serious? You're kidding me right now. Oh, hey, Ash. See your booty. That's a darn radio. Aha, you're at this house. I knew. Way or you're going nowhere. Where'd you go? simply go with water.
Yep.
Don't tell me you're dumb enough to do that. Boom, motherfucker. I love you, sis. But you had to die.
Mommy is proud of me. But it's time to come home now.
Willie, did you fart? I heard that.
Yeah.
Oh, what did y'all eat?
McDonald's fries.
Just McDonald's fries, that's it?
Yep. And your milkshake.
What are y'all trying to do, get fat? God, I can't even take in all that in a day. I'd be pushing it. Let's go, Chris Lake. No, let's do the Jarvis house. Why not? No, because then Ash will become the killer. But I will. Oh, I accidentally went random when I meant to keep her in Jarvis house. Darn it. Well, Ash may not be the killer, so we may be safe for now. As long as Ash ain't the killer, I think we're fine.
And if she is,
we're screwed.
So, two of you. All three of us are loading. It is a my screen.
Screen. Me and Willie are already loaded. Loaded in. You're the one that's gonna lag out. Ash, yes. Told you.
Sucker.
Who wants my booty? I want to eat my booty. I'm buying it. No, you can't have none. Go have. You can for dinner. You can have a. You can have booty-o cereal. Called make your wife go buy you a box of cereal. And then you can, matter of fact, you can eat your own booty, Willie. Look at Ash sleepy. Well, she stays up to 6 o'clock in the darn morning. And she acts like she's not sleepy, but I know she is.
Nice one. What are you doing? Trying to kill yourself?
No. Oh, I want to do that.
Help me!
killed himself. Suicide.
I had to. I felt like having Ash as Jason. Since you were Jason one time, Ash ain't been Jason yet. I had to at least hurry up and end it. So we'll count that as a kill, that you killed me. We'll count that you threw me through a window. I know a thing about Ash. The first thing she does when she's Jason, she goes right to the phone.
Willie does too.
No, he didn't last round. The last round I played as a counselor. I was playing as Tiffany. I messed up 3 or 4 times. He never responded to the phone.
Oh.
I'm not being Miss Booty.
Me and him play, he goes on the phone.
I ain't being no Booty Judy this round. I'm gonna be Kenny. This ain't bad.
Good for this little girl. So I just had to do something.
You see, my burps are not as loud as y'all, so that's a good thing. At least I'm not a big belcher. That's nasty. Y'all need to stop drinking too many Cokes. How many Cokes do y'all drink a day?
I only have one. Uh-huh. What do I have right now? Yeah, but later. Yeah, that makes you burp too, you know.
No, it don't.
Yes, it does. I just had his copper and it made me burp. Oh. Oh, no, that's somebody else.
Mama, please.
Me!
They're here, Jason.
Kiss my ass, mother.
Why don't you kiss mine? Why I said that again. You can kiss Kenny Randall's butthole. His butt cheeks are better looking than... No, I'm not even gonna say that. Good God, why are you wearing booty shorts, Kenny? Why are you wearing booty shorts? Oh well. I don't want no walkie. I wanna kill Ash. I wanna kill her. Well, you think we can do it? Yeah. Ash, leave me alone. Ash, go away.
Oops.
Go away, Ash. Leave me alone. You don't. Oh.
I'm gonna keep this cup over there.
Tommy's been called. Won't be long, cause she's right next to me. She passed me up so many times. I was standing right behind her, and she never seen me. That's a good thing. So Ash is either blind, or she's bad at pacing now. And I can't find anything good, so she grabbed me. I'm dead. All I got is a baseball bat and 2 fighting hands. Maybe if I could kill myself, maybe then I'll come back as Tommy and we can kill her. Huh, that's what I wonder. I'm gonna try and come back as Tommy so we can kill her. I'll come back as Tommy, you just watch. And in about 3 minutes, I'll come back as Tommy. Oh, poor Ash, she's at the house that I killed myself at.
I don't see you in your body.
Go look outside. Go look outside the door. Go look outside the window, I mean.
Picked your body.
You what?
Picked your body.
Now, if I don't come back as Tommy, I did this for nothing. He's at the Higgins house. He's upstairs, hiding in one of the closets. Closet in there. There's a closet.
You wish.
There's a clock. There's a closet in there.
What the hell?
He can't kill him. It's a glitch closet. There's another. Oh, there's not a closet in there. Okay, go check downstairs. He's there somewhere, because that's the only place he is right now. Survive a little bit longer. And I might come back this time and we can kill Ash. Ash, if I come back this time, would you let us kill you?
No.
Please, I need the trophy. The thing is, I've been lying to her the whole time. He's not in there. So I've made her waste her time. I'm giving you spare time, Willie. Don't screw it up. She's the most. She's a weirdo.
Fucking door.
She just there.
She's a fucking door.
Come on, please spawn me back as Tommy. I want to kill Ash. She's on you, Willie.
I know.
You're a pussy.
Well, walk in one of those traps and you'll be able to get in there quicker. Look, you just passed her. She's right there sitting by one of those traps. Why'd you leave? I never did come back as Tommy, and I committed suicide for nothing. I know why you didn't stay just in that cabin, that barn. All right, I'm gonna head off for the night. Get ready for bed, so.
Okay.